this morning. If you're suffering from an explosion of allergy symptoms, you're certainly not alone. There are some new treatments we can tell you about this morning that could change everything.
And as the eye-openers Antoinette Antonio shows us, we're not just talking about easing allergies. The new mission is to stop them.
Allergy season is here, and about 20% of Americans suffer the effects. But now a breakthrough. Doctors have a new weapon in the form of a pill, which could mean no more shots.
This has been an average to slightly worse season than we normally see.
More people every year are developing allergies of all kinds.
Kind of a scratchy throat, my sinuses are filled up, and a lot of times my eyes are swollen and red.
But now a new trend in allergy treatments will make it easier for sufferers to do away with some of the seasonal misery. The FDA has just approved two new tablets for grass pollen allergies, Oral Air and Grass Tech. The tablets work much like traditional allergy shots. Taken over time, they can retrain your immune system with few side effects. But there is a downside.
The products that are available are really only for grass pollen allergies. And we have many patients who are allergic to a host of things that are in the air, so they may be allergic to trees and grasses.
For those patients, it's a help, but not a complete answer. Other oral treatments for more allergens are in the works. Ragwitek, a tablet for ragweed, is also FDA approved and ready to go.
Merck is also developing a tablet for house dust mites that's in the final phase of FDA approval. Antoinette Antonio, WCVB, News Center 5.